Well, now we are down to the last 16 in the Emirates FA Cup, the fifth round stage.
Well, both these teams have played really well to get to this point, and they'll be hoping to continue that form.
And it's Chelsea today against Reading.
And here is the Chelsea line. Number 13, Thibaut Courtois. Number 15, Victor Moses. Number 28, Azpilicueta. Number 30, David Luiz. Number 24,
Eden Hazard, such a feature of this game.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
Number 7, N'Golo Kante. Number 14, Kimo Bakayoko. Number 11, Pedro.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts. He's back from suspension. And they just go with the one striker up front. Reading are ready to go with this lineup. Vito Mannoni starts in goal. Thiago Ilori plays with Paul McShane as the centre-backs, and they'll play with a sole striker. Chelsea look a really good side these days. They're gunning for another win after that away victory against Wigan Athletic.
Yeah, I mean, it was 4-3. They are conceding, but they're scoring as well, and I think they'll score more than the opposition here.
Man in charge is Paul Tierney.
FA Cup football, always a thrill. Fifth round tie here, and this is the action starting now. The referee blows his whistle.
As always, wonderful atmosphere in this competition. And
great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
Chris Gunter. Leandro Bacuna.
In quickly. Victor Moses. Good interception. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Now Evans. Good defending. And Evans. Leandro Bacuna.
Real chance. It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face. He's loving it, and you can understand why.
Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
Pedro in possession, but only just.
And they've cut it out. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
And shoots!
You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Marcos Alonso. Alvaro Morata.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Eden Hazard. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So, away we go at 1-1.
Goal for Chelsea, number 10, Eden Hazard.
McShane. On the attack here, Swift. Delivered into the box. McShane. Now Evans. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Conte. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Here's Ilori. Foul against Chelsea. Oh, that's good defending. Morata. Hazard. It's a free kick against Reading here. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Swift. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He might be through. Hazard in the clear. Can he do it? Got to be. A goal! Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Chelsea, as expected, have the lead. Leandro Bacuna. Now Evans. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Excellent cross from Hazard. Proper tackle that. Now Evans. Gareth McCleary. Now Evans. Well, they could pose some danger now. Pedro. Leandro Bacuna, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Probing with the pass. Here's the chance. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Well here, taking on the defenders. The equaliser here. Well, against all the odds, they've got an equaliser here.
Well, can you believe it? I certainly didn't see that coming.
Well, what a good performance we're getting from a side that really was expected to get beaten here today. They're determined not to, and they've scored.
Yeah, it's one of those, Martin, where every single player, I think, has got an 8 out of 10 at least, and it's just all clicked out here today.
Hazard.
Return pass. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Delivered towards Morata. Very sharp. Super goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
And it's Reading who are behind now.
Goal for Chelsea.
Leandro Bacuna. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
To get the equaliser. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Moses. It's an excellent cross. Cleared away by the defender. Azpilicueta, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Marcos Alonso. Hazard. I like the look of this attack. Slipping it through. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Leandro Bacuna. Onto the attack now. And that's a clear foul by David Luiz. Chelsea have to deal with the yellow for their player here.
Yeah, I don't think there's any arguments there.
Good work by the goalkeeper. He saw the free kick coming.
Guiding the pass through.
Trying to switch on the attacking power.
Morata! Morata!
Good defending. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Eden Hazard! Hazard!
Well, here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Defended well. Azpilicueta.
Now, this is an interesting attack. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Leandro Bacuna. And here they are on the attack. This is how they love to play on the break. In behind the defenders.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
And this will be a corner for Reading.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. Comes in strongly.
Now Evans. Swift.
And here's the shot.
It was an opportunity, really, but in the end, way off target with that place shot. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum of three.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Conte. Moving forward there with real menace to their play.
and disappointing ending to it, really.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Now Evans. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Half-time whistle. Leandro Bakuna. So, the second half now. The ball is rolling in this fifth round tie in the Emirates FA Cup.
Yeah, the first half was played at a good tempo, good pace, and you'd expect that to continue in the second half.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area, delivered into the box. Well, the decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed, and he made sure he didn't give the foul away.
Leandro Bakuna comes in with a tackle. One back very quickly. Thiago Ilori. Now Evans. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some... Reading punished by the referee. Free kick. Here's Conte. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Defenders unsure, Hazard definitely sure. Well, they've got a corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was ready for it. Good stop.
Swung in from the corner, punched away by the goalkeeper. Well, space to get the cross in. Looking for Hazard. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. That's been Aspilicueta. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. There's some potential in this move, but he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do, it's all about the timing of the run. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Gareth McCleary. Swift. Little piece of interplay between the two. Getting forward well as a team now. Got to be! They've really bridged the gap here, Alan, haven't they? And this goal proves it.
Well, it might be David versus Goliath, but David has stepped up there big time.
If you thought that the favoured team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, and it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Eden Hazard. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Corner coming up for Chelsea. Pedro puts it in. Cahill, great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Cahill. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Gets his cross in. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Marcos Alonso. It goes out wide again. Tackle here. That's gone out for a throw-in. Marcos Alonso. Swift. Leandro Bakuna.
It's Quinn. And here come Chelsea with some an incisive pass. Cleared away, well away from goal. Gareth McCleary. That's Phil Iqueta. Victor Moses. Marcos Alonso. Chelsea on the attack.
Tried his luck.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
He's going to make a change now. Well, they're deciding to take Eden Hazard off now. I can't blame them, really. He's done so well, they'll save him for another day.
Well, got himself a hat-trick, yet his team are only drawing, and his defenders have not been quite as good as he has today.
Out for a throw, and over the touchline. Chris Gunter. Neatly intercepted. Diego Costa. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Leandro Bacuna. Chris Gunter. Could be dangerous. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Diego Costa. Willian. Diego Costa! He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
It's Quinn. Stephen Quinn. Nice interplay between the two of them. Moving forward with... Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Chelsea making a change now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 4, Cesc Fabregas.
Here comes the free kick. Well, he might have bitten off more than he can chew from that distance with that free kick.
Yeah, it's a wild one. He lost his shape there.
Conte. Cahill. He's coming forward with some danger. Thiago Ilori, quick-witted and quick in his movement. Oh, he could be in. Willian! And a score now.
A goal from Willian. And that's gone like a torpedo into the bottom right-hand corner. What a shot.
And it's Reading who are behind now.
Goal for Chelsea.
Leandro Bacuna. Gareth McCleary. Stephen Quinn. Here's a chance to attack. On the move and able to cut out the pass. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Getting forward well as a team now. Gareth McCleary. Well, here comes the support. Probing with the pass. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Number 12, Gareth McCleary.
Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him. He's lapping it up. And why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here. Quality.
In goes the corner. In with a chance. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Here's Conte. Willian. It's a brilliant stop. It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Good forward play from them. Gets his cross in. Here's Fabregas. Now William. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Defended well. Pedro. That's a turnover in play. Leandro Bacuna. Attacking now. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Conte. He's hunted down the defender. He's going to try his luck. Good work by the goalkeeper. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Willian. Diego Costa. He's done it. It's the substitute who scored, and it's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal, because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time, with so many goals. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Swift. Great place to win it back. Diego Costa. Chelsea's corner now. It's Chelsea's day, and those who've come to support them recognise that. They're singing it. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Break quickly when they get possession. That is a clever pass, and he might be in here. Real opening now. It's a good goal. They pulled one back now, and they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up. Well, there's still time, and with time there's still hope, but there's not much of either commodity.
No, he's lifted the team, and who knows, we could have a grandstand finish here.
It could lead to an equalising goal here. Final whistle. Star of the show today, undoubtedly, Eden Hazard.
We came into this match absolutely full of confidence, and he's just continued in the same vein. What a hat-trick, what a performance in this win.
A confirmation then of their success in this cup tie today.
Well, they sailed close to the wind once or twice.
Alvaro Morata.